The Department of National Defense released the Philippine Navy's notice of award for the acquisition of fast attack interdiction craft with missiles last January 4, 2021. Max Defense Philippines disclosed information about the acquisition that has been divided into two lots, Max Defense said, and I quote, "The fast attack interdiction craft with missiles Lot 1, covering the fast attack craft platforms and upgrade of the Cavite Naval Shipyard, was awarded to Israel Shipyards for $127,900,000 for the supply of 9 Shuldag MK5 fast attack crafts. The fast attack interdiction craft with missiles Lot 2, covering weapon systems and missile ammunition, was awarded to Rafael Advanced Systems Limited for $79,379,995 for the supply of Typhoon and Mini Typhoon remote controlled weapon station for all fast attack crafts, and Typhoon MLSN LOS and Spike N LOS missiles for 4 of the fast attack crafts," unquote. Meanwhile, Philippine Navy Public Affairs Office Chief Commander Benjo Negranza told Philippine news agency that the notice to proceed is expected to come out within the month of February. Commander Negranza said, and I quote, "The contract for the project is being finalized for subsequent signing and issuance of notice to proceed estimated to be on mid-February this year," unquote. Max Defense Philippines stated that this acquisition is not part of the 300 billion Philippine Peso Horizon 2 priority project approved by President Duterte, but was part of the second list of the Horizon 2. Max Defense Philippines said that the notice to proceed will be out by February of March 2021. Depends on how fast the Defense Department act on it, since initial funding were already released last year by the Department of Budget and Management. End.